Hello people, welcome to Our Films. Cricket is like a festival in India. The players are more or less worshipped. People in India just love the game and the players. A man named Sudhir Kumar is known as the biggest cricket fan. He is in particular a fan of Sachin Tendulkar. He is probably the only fan who is famous for being a fan. He himself has a huge fan following. People take pictures with this guy. With so much craze for the game, don't you guys want to know how much these cricketers make or what is their net worth? Well, if you do, this video is just for you. May I present to you the list of top 5 richest cricketers in India. Number 5. Virendra Sehwag. He was born in Delhi, India. He played his first One Day International in 1999. He was a right-hand batsman and also a part-time right-arm off-spin bowler. His annual income is between $3 to $5 million or around 22 crore rupees. He has a net worth of $40 million or 298 crore rupees. Number 4. Sourav Ganguly. He was born in West Bengal, India. He played his first One Day International in 1992. He was a left-hand batsman and a right-arm medium-fast bowler. His annual income is $500,000 or 3.7 crore rupees. He has a net worth of $55 million or 410 crore rupees. Number 3. Virat Kohli. He was born in New Delhi, India. He played his first One Day International in 2008. He is a right-hand batsman and a right-arm medium-fast bowler. He is the current captain of the Indian team. His annual income is $25 million or 186 crore rupees. He has a net worth of $90 million or 672 crore rupees. Number 2. Mahendra Singh Dhoni. He was born in Jharkhand, India, which was in Bihar at the time of his birth. He played his first One Day International in 2008. He is a right-hand batsman, right-arm medium-fast bowler and one of the best or arguably the best wicket-keeper of all time. He is also the best captain ever in many ways in the game of cricket. He is the only captain in the history of cricket to win all the ICC trophies. People call him Mahi. His annual income is $17 million or 127 crore rupees. He has a net worth of $110 million or 821 crore rupees. Finally, it's time to reveal the number one cricketer on the list. He is known by many as the best of all time. People call him the Master Blaster or the God of Cricket. Number 1. Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. He was born in Maharashtra, India. He played his first One Day International in 1989. He was just 16 years old at the time. He was a right-hand batsman and he did bowling in a few variations from spin to medium-fast. He received the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 1997, Padma Shri in 1999, Padma Vibhushan in 2008, and he is the youngest person and the only sports person to receive the Bharat Ratna Award. He has many records in terms of scoring as well. In 2010, the Time magazines included him in its annual Time 100 list as one of the most influential people in the world. His annual salary is $18 million or 134 crore rupees. He has a net worth of $150 million or 1120 crore rupees. There you have it, folks, the top 5 richest cricketers of India. Press like and comment to let me know how you felt about the video. That's all for the day. Hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so you never miss a video.